display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Upcoming SBS Drama 30/17 has released a new teaser. See also, Shin Hye-sun transforms into a 17-year-old girl trapped in a 30-year-old's body for 30/17. On July 10, viewers got another peek at Yang Shae-jong and Shin Hye-sun in this romantic comedy. It tells the story of Shin Hye-sun's character who fell into a coma at 17 years old and woke up to find herself 30 years old, as well as Yang Shae-jong's character who is a man that has cut himself off from society. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF in the teaser, Shin Hye-sun wakes up from her coma. Despite the fact that she's now 30 years old, she still believes and acts as if she's still 17 years old. When a police officer asks her for her ID, she says, "I'm only 17, so," referring to how Koreans can get an identification card when they turn 19. Commenting on her aged appearance in her reflection, she tells herself, "I still can't get used to it every time I see myself." With long hair and a beard, Yang Shae-jong collects coins from the ground and accidentally brushes against a female student sitting on a bench. Alarmed, the student stands up and hits him while calling him a pervert. Shin Hye-sun accidentally becomes a witness to this entire incident as a passerby. A woman sees this and runs over to hold the student back. Seeming to know more about his true identity, she shouts, "He's not a pervert." Yang Shae-jong then reappears with a polished look and runs into Shin Hye-sun once again. She taps his shoulder to ask if he's seen her chokopi. Annoyed, he answers, "I haven't seen it." However, when he gets up, it shows that he had been sitting on it and she gets upset over the remains of her snack. 30/17 will premiere on July 23 at 10 p.m. KST and will be available on Viki. Check out the latest teaser below.